my gosh. Albert has an arrow in him. Albert!
Oh, dear Albert. Oh, dear Albert. Why?
I'm sorry.
Why, Albert?
I think he's okay.
Okay.
I think he's okay. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Cloud 9 Season 2. My name is Cupquake, and I'm here with my husband, Red.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Red.
So I brought Albert out here for a little adventure. Ooh. I wanted to kill some monsters near him because I was curious.
Yeah, here, let's bring him over here. Let's lure this zombie over here. What happens? Albert?
Albert?
Anything?
I don't know if he's doing anything.
Oh, I heard a strange
sound. He's making noises.
Yeah.
Let's see if we shake him.
What the heck?
Let's rattle his cage.
He's not doing anything.
Albert, you're supposed to suck in the life of the...
Please suck in the life of
this creature. I don't know exactly what you're supposed to do. Please. I was just hoping for the best, hoping for something cool to happen.
Yeah. Well, what about this... Let's get this creeper over here. I could just...
Oh, okay. Make sure he doesn't explode on Albert.
Yeah, he won't. Wait, where's Albert?
I put him down. Oh. There.
Come over here, creeper.
Hello, little guy.
Hi.
All right, so I'm going to attack him with my bow and arrow. Just right, please don't let him explode Albert.
Well, he just didn't...
You almost let him explode on Albert!
No, I knew the radius.
Okay, I'm picking him up. This is too dangerous. Why can't we take him home.
Why can't we carry him? What if we just carry him with us? Maybe that'll, if we put him in our inventory.
He's in my inventory. Let me see.
Let's do that. Let's see what happens.
Oh. Okay, there's a skeleton right here.
Yeah, let's see if that does anything. Oh.
Ooh, and there's a zombie here, too. He has a hat.
So we found out something super funny and interesting, speaking of inventory. This whole time, we thought that you had to carry a baby. Like, actually have the baby in your hand.
Hold the baby in your hand, and if you let go of him, then you reset.
Yeah, but you don't have to do that at all. We spoke to Nova and Dusty, and
they just let us know. We're in a Skype chat with them, and they were like, actually, you don't have to do that. Yeah. I don't know where you guys heard that rumor from.
I, face-palmed so hard. I was like, you got to be kidding me right now. Like, I'm in the kitchen right now getting some food. I was like, you gotta be kidding me right now. I look like a fool in that episode, just holding the baby for a long time, not doing anything.
I knew the whole time, and I just thought you were cute holding the baby.
Yeah. Whatever.
So, if you guys have noticed this ginormous tree here.
Yeah, out of nowhere.
I planted I forgot what it was called. We had gotten an oak sapling, and I planted the tree.
Yeah, it looks great. I wish we could have done this earlier.
It grew really big. Man, this is the tree of life.
Babe, we should have done this earlier. This could be our treehouse. A little treehouse.
Can we make a really, really big swing?
Yeah.
Can I make a big swing? And then can you push me on the swing? And then we'll have a happy life forever.
Yes, let's do that. Happy life here in Cloud 9.
Happy life. Happy wife. Happy life.
Happy wife.
Happy life. Look, and I have my garden too. I started planting some flowers. Hey, where'd my sunflowers go? Did you break my sunflowers?
No, what the heck? I didn't do anything.
Maybe they need some sun.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna go put Albert back.
Oh, no, carry him with us. Maybe something will happen. You never know.
Okay. You just never know. Well, I have something for you.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Okay,
so, a little off camera, I did a little bit of research.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, does he have a walrus hat? Oh, I want his hat! I like it!
I didn't see his hat.
I got a cute walrus hat!
I want to see, show me.
Time to put it on.
Show me, please.
Where's my walrus hat?
Show me.
Where is it? I'm trying to find it. Here it is.
Wait,
did
it
change?
Let's see.
Hey, it didn't change.
It didn't change. You didn't hit done.
It did.
Are you sure?
It did.
I don't think you did.
No, I did. What?
Is there a glitch?
There.
Wait, can I change?
Is that what a walrus makes?
Oh my god. Yeah, it is. That is super cute. Oh my god.
Oh, here. I have this for you.
Oh, what is this?
I dropped it on the floor.
Oh.
It's for the magic mirror.
Oh, nice.
So I went ahead and learned the research and solved the puzzle. And
thanks,
just made
babe.
You one for yourself, too.
awesome.
So now we can make the magic mirror. Let's head to our...
Chamber of Magic.
Chamber of Magic.
Oh my god, I lost it. I lost it, man.
Albert, do something.
Albert, please. So, we've done a little bit of work offline, and the last episode was pretty cool. We just spontaneously ran into that goblin dungeon, and that was pretty cool. But on this episode, we want to show you guys some of the new armor we could get with Thaumcraft. We've already gone ahead and made some of the armor, so check this out, guys. Here we have the runic chest piece, the leg piece, and the foot piece. The last thing we need is just the head, and we'll show you guys how it's done. And basically, like, this armor is supposed to be pretty good. It's like the equivalent to leather, but the effects it has is greater. Like, it's actually, I think it would probably be equivalent to like maybe diamond with the effects it has, because that's like a charge. Hey. So go ahead and, hey, what do you want?
I just researched some stuff.
What'd you research?
An Essentia mirror.
A what?
An Essentia mirror. So you get it, like, when you learn, you get the mirror magic, right?
Uh-huh.
So now you can make an Essentia mirror, and you can make a magical hand mirror.
What?
And that's
what
done
the
with
heck is that?
With infusion stuff.
I'm arcane see this. Infusion. Ooh, I see that.
Ooh, very high instability. I want to do this.
Whoa.
I want to do it.
Yeah, you sure do.
Let's do your stuff first, though.
Okay. I've already prepared the stuff here for us. So go in this last chest and grab the stuff. Grab one row of stuff for you.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is better than... Does this still give us our thumb? You know how it gives us a V discount?
Oh, discount? No. This is just like, hey, I'm going to go to war. I need to wear like my legit like war piece, my war armor set.
So
you
this
know?
Is the Thaumcraft war set.
It's
why
like the
why
battle
are you talking
set.
Like that? Hey, I'm going to go to war.
Hey, because I am the leader of the
this
squadron.
Is my war
and
voice.
I'm going to go. I'm a magic wizard guy. We're going to go to war with other wizards.
Okay, I'm gonna just go ahead and put some heads around the place because.
Oh yeah, go ahead and do
I'm
that.
I'm just gonna put them on the walls. I mean, we have the heads.
Cool.
It helps with the stability of the.
It does.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go see if we have any more heads.
Oh,
I don't
okay.
want anything to fail. So you're gonna do some thaumatic infusion.
Yeah. So let me look into where. Where is it?
Did
oh,
you,
it's right here.
Did you put your war gear on?
Yeah, I have the war gear.
Oh.
It kind of sounds like a really bad version of Chris Metzer, who is
no
one of the
idea.
Guys from WoW, from Blizzard. He does the voiceovers for like all the
wow
the dudes. What?
We have four Wither Skulls, I hope you know.
Four?
Four.
What?
Yeah.
How did we get four?
They're in their chest.
What the heck?
I'm going to bring one down. And we're
okay.
going to...
So I'm gonna put this here, and then
put this decorated around.
Dude, that's crazy. I don't remember having four.
Well, we do.
Well, we gotta use
now
it then.
We have three. Oh wait, have you scanned any of the monster heads?
I don't think I have, or have I?
Oh nope, I haven't even scanned the skeleton head. Ooh yeah, got me some more stuff.
Okay, cool. I have this ready. You wanna come and check this out?
Okay.
So
I'll bring the heads
grab
for you
my
to scan.
Wand. Let me grab. I wonder if it'll.
Ooh, we should scan our armor.
Oh, yeah. Let's scan it. I haven't actually taken it. So let me do that real quick before I actually.
Yeah,
make this.
I want to scan my armor.
Yeah. Let's
yeah.
scan some armor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, do you want some food? Do you need food?
I have bread.
You do?
Yeah. I have bread.
Oh, okay. So let me grab this.
Okay, runic leg. Whoa, that's worth a lot of stuff.
What is?
The runic armor.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. A lot of stuff.
Nice. I like when things are worth a lot and you get a lot of research points. It's like you won the lottery in Minecraft.
Okay, wait, here. I have this for you. Scan the heads.
Uh-huh.
Scan that head.
Where
and
is?
Scan this head. And I'm pretty sure you've scanned, but just to be safe, the Wither Skull.
Ooh. Let's see. Zombie, okay. Oh, yeah, I've done the Wither Skull. Sweet.
Okay.
Thanks, babe.
Yeah, no problem.
So now
I'm going to decorate this around the place.
I'm
going to
put this down.
Just getting
this.
In the season for Halloween.
Whoa. You get a lot from the foot piece.
We have so many zombie heads. I'm just warning you.
Yeah. Oh, you took my... Oh, what? God, thanks. What? You took my leggings. Can I please have my leggings back? Thanks. Sorry,
I'm just decorating the house with goals.
Yeah, this is...
Oh.
You're making...
Hey, you always... hey! Oh, he's mad at me.
What?
What? Oh, oh,
what
oh.
was that?
Ow. Ow.
What was that?
Oh, it's the Enderman.
Oh, whoa. Yeah, this place is looking crazy now with all these heads. Oh, God, I hear him. All right, babe, you ready for this?
Yeah.
All right. So I'm going to go ahead and put the rest of my armor on.
Navi's ready, too. Did you hear her?
Yeah. You can't really see it. You see, it looks like I'm not wearing anything. But what's cool about it is that you get this glowing effect over your health bar.
Well, I don't know if you... put it on.
Yeah, put it on.
Look how many freaking zombie heads we have. Is that what? Amazing? Or
dude,
what?
That's a lot.
Willala, decorating wait, something's the not wall. Right. Decorating the wall.
La, the la, heck? La, la, la. It's not right.
What's not something's... right? You have your enough V in your wand?
Yeah, it's not.
You don't what? Have any V in your wand.
What the heck?
Sucker!
Oh, I used the wrong one. Wrong one? Sorry. Oh, what? It's not going now. Even with this one, do you have...
Do I have V?
Yeah, it's not supposed to... It's supposed to use the aspects that are in the tube.
What if we just reset it? Let's take the helmet off.
Yeah.
I'll put it back on, okay?
Okay.
Are you sure this is the right... A golden helmet?
Yeah.
Okay. Just plopped it back on there.
Doesn't...
It, you know what? It doesn't even show me...
What?
Oh, no, never mind.
Everything's here. I wonder if there's a glitch going on. Did I even put this right? Let me double check.
Double check everything. And I'm gonna continue decorating.
Yeah, go ahead and continue.
Deck the walls with skulls of zombies. La 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 la.
I missed one thing. That would have been terrible.
Isn't who be.
Put this here.
I don't know what rhymes.
You're funny. All right, I think this should do it. Let's see now. There we go. Finally, jeez. Oh, there you go. It's taking all the.
Ooh, this is a cool looking room now.
Yeah, this is really like a chamber of magic now.
Chamber of evil magic.
I had forgotten the scribing tools. That's why I forgot, and that's why it was messed up.
And I'm gonna put.
Dude, it's taking all the things now. Look at that. So we'll have this set. I want to go use it after this once we get it.
The whole set?
Yeah.
Do I need a golden?
Yeah, you do. So you'll do the same thing.
You have it already for me too?
Yeah.
Look at you.
The stuff is upstairs. Hold on.
Okay, I want to check to see how to make... I really want to get these mirrors. We would need instrumentum and E-tier. If we don't have it, then I'm not going to bother.
Yeah, okay.
But let's just see if we do. E-tier. There's one E-tier.
Shoot. It's glitching out.
What?
Dang it!
No, hey, when this happens. Doing the same. Oh,
oh God! All right, you know what, guys? We'll be right back. We have to reset this whole thing. This, hey, when this happens, be right back, guys. All right, guys, let's try this one more time. I'm gonna start with the outer rings and putting the different items that we need. So let me remember what is exactly that we need, or what's the order? I completely forgot. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool.
Got it.
Yeah, I hate when it happens. It's annoying. Because then you have to... Oh, what the heck? Why is that down there? Because then you have to start all over again. Hopefully it doesn't happen again.
I'm researching some stuff.
You are? What are you researching?
Well, I really want to get this mirror. So I'm going to try to get some instrumentum. I didn't even scan a normal stone shovel or pickaxe. Have you? Okay, so... stone shovel is the best.
I'm pretty sure I have. If I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure.
Well, I'm going to get this while you're working on that.
All right. So let's see. Right click. All right. So it's going to start draining all the aspects first. Looks like everything's going good so far. It's going to get the potentia next. It's
working out.
Yeah. I didn't do this before. I mean, it's done it before, but I didn't do it when we were doing the other armor pieces. Ooh, was that lightning?
You saw lightning?
Yeah. Like little bits and pieces of it. You see that? Comes out from the top. All right, so now it's going to start breaking down each part.
Okay, I think I'm gonna be able to do this. I'm
really?
I'm excited, yeah.
And done, please, done. Yes, we got it. Awesome, check it out, guys. Oh, you can't really see anything. But here's the last piece. Ooh,
I wonder why cool. You can't see anything.
I know, because it's not, it's like a, it's like a magic armor. So it's like invisible. So it looks like you don't have any armor on, but really you do. You get what I'm saying? Hey, are you gonna try this? Or you want me to do it for you?
Can you do it?
Yeah, sure. I'll do it for you.
I'm doing some stuff over here.
What are you doing?
I'm doing some stuff.
What are you getting yourself into?
Huh? I don't know. I'm just doing stuff.
Are you messing with the mirror, or have you?
Well, I'm trying to get the elements.
Oh, okay.
To make the mirror. Do we have? Do we don't have any more glasses jars? Did you take the last one?
Yeah, I took the last one, but it may drain one of them, I think.
Oh, like some of these I don't even want. Like, can I just empty them?
I don't know if you can, to be honest with you. I've never...
There's ether in here, too.
Tried.
Ether. Oh, is this going to be enough? Oh, I should just grab this.
Yeah. What is it that... Oh. Why, you want to empty a jar to put something else in? You need to put something else in there?
Yeah, I need to put... Wait, let me check to see how much I need. I have... What? Why did that do that? I thought I grabbed more. What a lie.
Is this going? Oh, it is. Is it cool. Working? I was about to say, no! I messed up again! You were just doing fine!
Okay, let's see. So I need the ether.
Ether?
Yeah, I have some railroad tracks in here. Let me see if I have some stone, terra, or fire. Do I have any stone? Here we go.
Yeah, we should have some stuff. If not, we can make it. We can make the things.
There.
Oh, there it is, babe. There's your headpiece. We have the full armor set now. We're all runic up. Cool, right?
Okay, let me grab that. Yeah.
Yeah, super cool.
Should I put it all on?
Yeah. Now I'll be able to see your skin. I want to see how this works. I want to go outside.
If I was wearing my right skin, I'm not wearing my right skin.
I know. It's okay. It's quite okay. You want to go and test it out?
Yeah, we can do that.
Cool.
But you know what? When you have this on, you can't see the stuff.
Well, you can't see it. I just replaced the head. Whenever you're doing the actual Thaumcraft, you just make sure that you're wearing your thermometer or your goggles of revealing, I should say, so then you can see the things.
Well, I mean, we could do this some other episode. We don't have to do it now. I wasn't sure what you wanted to do.
Well, I want to go test this armor out, and then I want to see if I could get... There's another village, actually, that we have been working on that we haven't told you guys about, but we discovered it a while ago, and we, for some reason, the village that's next to us has been losing a lot of villagers. I think they're all being transformed. So we kind of worked on this other village. You want
to
go and
show them? Oh,
okay. Whoa.
I'm here. That was weird. I was trying to come up. Whoa, yeah, my hearts look really cool.
Yeah, they do, right?
What is this armor supposed to do?
So what it does is it has a charge, right? You see how each piece has a charge, like 24 charge.
Yeah,
you know?
I see that.
So,
oh, hey, by the way, I need a new sword.
Oh, you do?
My cleaver's about to die.
Oh, okay. I can make you a new sword real quick. Let's make you that real quick. Yeah.
Okay.
So
I'm gonna just do this thing while you're down.
I'll make it real quick, and what I'll do is I'll try and put most of the things on. Ooh, I don't have my fast boots anymore. I feel so slow.
I need my jumpy boots.
Yeah.
I like my high jumpy boots.
Yeah. All right. Well, we could switch over.
Cool.
I think it's good being used to those boots, but at the same time, it's kind of bad because...
My jumpy boots?
Yeah, because they're so good. All right. Let's see. What was the other things I needed?
Getting some instrumentum.
You want your instrumentum.
I really want this mirror. It sounds so interesting to me.
Yeah, I remember seeing in it. You know, seeing in it. I remember seeing Direwolf's video about it, and it looked really cool. I can't believe we haven't made one until now. Should have done
it a long time ago. Did you leave bread on the floor? Whose bread is this?
Wait, what? Wait, is this? Oh, no. I don't think this is the right one.
Okay, I'm making some more instrumentum. I'm going to have enough. I'm going to have enough to make it. I already have enough E tier.
You do?
Yeah, all I need is the instrumentum. And then
nice. I'm good. Awesome, babe. So here is the cleaver. And I am going to give it some more attack power. For you.
Thank you.
Hey, you're welcome.
Okay, so the stuff is there. The stuff is there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'm gonna just grab the E tier.
So let's see. Well, how much attack?
Whee! Okay, so we got some E tier.
I wonder. Wait, please tell me you have some slime balls left.
I think we have a lot of slime balls.
Really?
Unless
or
you use
ball of slime. Hold on, let me. Oh, yes. Ball of moss, I should say. Not slime. So this is going to give it auto repair, babe.
My cleaver?
Yeah. It's going to be awesome. There we go.
Are you in the house?
Yeah, I'm in the house. Right. I'm in my Tinker's Construct room.
I feel like I run so slow.
I know, right?
I feel
right?
like I'm heavy.
Yeah, I feel like I'm a heavy set dude. Oh. Like, I just can't.
You're funny.
Don't you laugh at me. What does my sword have? Oh, it doesn't have.
Okay, I'm ready.
Have reinforced. Hold on. I don't want to give it this yet. Let me put some more attack power on it for you. It already has 14. What did your other one have?
My cleaver has 14.
Okay. Well, so far this one's better already because it's the same, but it actually has auto repair on it.
Where the heck are you? Upstairs?
No, I'm in my Tinker's Construct room. You know my Tinker's Construct
room. Oh, here.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
It has been a while.
It's been a while since you've been over here, Red.
I know.
I feel like I need to... Can I enchant it?
No, I'm enchanting it for you right now.
Oh, because I have 37 levels and I feel like I should enchant something.
You should probably enchant something.
Should I enchant my pickaxe of the core?
You could.
It's about to die.
You should probably... Well, dang. We'll have to make a new one because I don't
and
think we're
I-
good.
We can't repair it.
No, you can't.
Oh,
so I'll here,
enchanted with some unbreaking then.
Here is your new sword. Where is? Here, I'll give it some more stuff later on, but for now, this is what you have. I'm gonna give you more attack power later on. Okay.
It's so pretty.
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's different. It's different, right? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, let's go show them the village real quick.
Okay.
And then
let's go.
And then hopefully
Oh, we're gonna teleport there, right? We have a waypoint set.
Yeah, we have a waypoint. I'm trying to jump over this.
Come on, Daddy.
And I look like a
come on. There you
those boots. Oh god. I am so
Oh, what spider?
Wait, let it attack you.
Oh
see?
What was that?
Did your
it was
charge
magical.
Go down?
It was magical.
Yeah. So, I want to, in the next episode or in a later episode, I want to enchant our runic armor.
Oh, so it's good that I have some levels.
No. It's not going to be that type of enchant. It's through Thaumcraft. We're going to give it, like, different abilities. So, we'll be able to give it, like, kinetic shield and all this stuff.
Village number two.
Yep.
So, this village was poor villagers.
It
had nowhere to go.
Yeah, it was pretty much abandoned.
There was no pathway.
Yeah.
Not abandoned. There was just no pathway. There was no room for them to walk around. You know, yeah. I love how this. Oh.
What? Where are you going? Oh, the priest is outside.
He just jumped in there and then.
Hey, man.
Yeah, I was going to point out that he has two crosses right on his boobies.
What the?
Real.
What the heck? What? Why?
Babe,
that's his scarf. Or that's not the scarf. I forgot what it's called.
Nope. I'm just going to say he's a naughty priest. And
oh,
he has
priest.
Two
why are you
cross
so naughty?
Boobies on.
Why are you so naughty? Come
I'm
going to,
you know what?
All right.
People keep jumping
so,
over here.
Hold on. I don't know why they jump
real
over.
Real classy priest.
Let me talk to him.
Real classy.
And I'm going to give up baby because we can't have another baby.
You're going to give up the baby?
Yeah. You may now have another
baby.
Oh,
look, there's an apothecary in here.
Oh, there is?
I like the apocalypse.
Babe, I gave up our baby because our baby died. We gave it up to the Ender Dragon. Remember?
We sacrificed the baby.
Yeah. So now...
Okay, let's make a baby in this village.
Okay. Let's do it.
Let's make a baby.
I already have a baby.
All these bills. No.
Why?
Can we adopt a baby?
Yeah, let's adopt a baby.
Okay. Where'd he go?
Oh, where'd he go? Don't tell me. Oh, imagine he died. He's like, all right, my job here is
where
done.
Where did he go?
He's right here. He, let's see, special adopt a baby.
Can you do it? You have a boy!
I have a boy and his name is Victor.
His name is Victor.
Yeah, it auto names it for
you. Oh, because you adopted.
Yeah.
I want to adopt.
All right, go.
Can I adopt one too?
Yeah, let's both adopt babies.
Okay, is interact. What? Adopt. Is it interact?
You know, you go to a special.
Oh. Adopt a baby. I already have a baby.
Oh, what?
You know what? I want two. I want to adopt two.
Yeah. We want to have two.
Okay, so we don't have to keep the baby in your hand, right?
No,
although
we don't.
You do look very cute.
Yeah, I'm going to carry this baby for a little while.
Look at this village. We have there's an evil, hey. It's a nice villager here. There's an evil villager here as well.
Where is he?
We actually have women here.
Yeah, which is good.
This guy has a big turkey on his head and he's crying.
Well, I'd be crying too if I had a turkey in my head, to be honest
with
you. Don't cry. Like, that doesn't look comfortable.
Cameron the miner.
You don't look comfortable, man. I'm sorry.
I'm going to joke with him.
What's his name?
Oh, he takes offense. Oh, he hates me.
Cameron?
Cameron is negative. I'm going to...
I don't think any of these villagers really
like
us. I just
kissed him.
You did? Why'd you kiss him?
I wanted to see what happened. I'm calling the guards.
Dude,
I kissed him again.
That's what you get, babe. You're a jerk for kissing him. All right? Get lost.
I was trying to kiss... He fell. He hit his knee and made a boo-boo. That's why he's crying. And I was just trying...
That's not cool. That's not cool. You kissed somebody
but
else.
But it wasn't like that kind of kiss.
Whatever.
I didn't kiss him on the lips. It was like the motherly kiss where you kiss the boo-boo.
Oh.
Where you kiss the boo-boo to try to make it feel better?
Where you kiss the boo-boo. You know when you kiss the boo-boo and then... Oh, to kiss the boo-boo.
We have a cemetery here.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's some chests in here.
This village is more lively. Oh. There's a lot more going on than the other village. Poor other village. It just got... I think it's our fault. We kind of neglected it.
Yeah, we were... Oh, she's a plunder on her head.
Whoa! Hey, that doesn't go on your head, to be honest with you.
Ashlyn.
Yeah.
The baker.
So, the baby should be done by now.
The baby should be done? Like it's in the oven?
Technically, it is. Whoa, look at this villager. This is the evil one you're talking about.
He's evil.
Dude, why are you so evil, man?
Evil.
Why are you so evil? You're an evil one.
Everyone likes like to eyes. Meet up in the apothecary.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of guards around
here. Is
this
a monk? I think this guy's a monk.
Yeah. Oh, he is?
A farmer.
Yeah, this village
like
is awesome. Oh, this...
Oh,
this,
there's a chest under here.
Hi there.
Get this out of there.
Hi there. Let's chat.
Enjoy. Oh, someone's hiding some berries, I see. Mm-hmm.
Berries?
In this chest.
Berries.
They were hiding berries and apples. I'm not going to steal their food. That's rude.
I don't think...
That's rude, Red.
Yeah, you know what? That is rude. We have our own food, okay? We don't need their food. You know what? It's
a pretty nice little village, though.
Yeah.
It's
floating.
I like how it's above the water.
Yeah. It's a cool little village.
Village. Oh, hi, girls. Look like a Pokemon trainer, and you actually have boobies.
One of them hates me.
Robin the farmer and Rachel the farmer.
Robin... Oh, Rachel's the one that hates me. She looks at me, she's like, oh.
Rachel
likes
me.
She's irritable right now, that's why. That's probably why.
I'm gonna tell a joke.
Yeah. I don't think we're supposed to have any more babies, babe. I think this is a way of the Minecraft gods telling us, you guys are terrible parents, you should never have kids ever again.
Well, I have an idea.
What?
I have an idea. Let's go back home, we're gonna have a forever baby.
Okay.
Let's make a baby crib.
Yeah.
Oh no! I accidentally deleted the home one.
Why would you delete it?
I accidentally deleted it! Why would the delete button be right near the go home?
Oh, babe, what do you want to do? You're like pretty far. You're like, if you can see in my map, you're like over here. And we're over here. So it won't take you that long to get
Okay,
back,
listen, but... I'm gonna fly home. Yeah. I'm gonna be a bat. But I can't believe I did that.
Yeah.
Okay, listen. So this is what I want you to do. Get one of those tables.
Uh-huh.
One of those tables that we have our staves on.
Uh-huh.
And then put a fence around it, around the edges.
Okay.
And then go put that in the baby room. And that's the baby crib.
Wait. Oh, we don't have...
Am I going the right way?
Press. Go on your map.
I don't... Is it insert? No.
No. Insert's to actually put a...
What's yours?
Mine is number 9. Numlock 9.
Numlock 9?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta change mine. I don't think mine. It is. Dang it.
You know what? I'll just wait for you to come over here so we could do it together, okay? No. Yeah, we'll do it together, like a family.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, I went back on the thing.
You're back. You're finally back. So, I'm gonna make the thing for us real quick. You said a table?
Yeah, one of those little display tables. Do you need fences or anything?
Yeah, I do. Okay. I need one. Do you have some?
I can make some really quickly.
Okay. See. We'll have a forever baby, since I guess that's the only baby we could have.
You know what?
Going forward.
It's cuter this way.
I mean, anyways. To be honest with you, I think this is what we deserve. All right. Drake, he ran away. He just...
Let's go to the baby's room.
Didn't like us. Poor Artie died. But at least we still have Bella.
Okay, listen. This is the baby's room.
Okay. Did you make it?
No, this has been the baby's room forever.
No. The table.
I thought you made the table.
No, give me the fence. I need the fence to make it. Cool. Let me go make it real quick.
You didn't pick up the fence.
I did it?
What? I'll give it to you. Just go to the crafting table.
Okay. Yeah. Well, that's a good idea, babe. Just to put the baby in the baby room.
Yeah.
Just have him there.
Where babies belong.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. And then we can visit it. It could be on display.
We're displaying the baby like if it's a trophy.
No, we're not. We're just putting it in a crib.
Okay, so where do we put it?
What's a good spot? Okay, listen. So I think we should get rid of this bed.
And put it like here?
Yeah, in the center. And then I'm going to put the fences. Okay, around. Put the baby in there. Just put the baby on. You can see him. I can't see him.
What? But. No way. Oh, no. No, this doesn't look right. Now he looks like he's caged up.
Oh, okay, wait. Poor Victor. I didn't like the way the...
Poor Victor. I'm sorry, Victor.
How does this one look?
I'm sorry you're forever baby.
It's a crib.
Oh, there you go. That's better.
It's a crib.
There we go.
I can't see Victor.
Why? That's not cool. Oh, man.
Can I see?
Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, there we go. Dude, there's two babies now.
No.
Yeah. What? My screen. You're holding a baby and Victor's still there.
This crib is dangerous.
This is so dangerous.
This crib is so dangerous. Don't come on this side of the crib.
Here, I'll break this.
No. I'll fly. I'll.
Well.
Okay, now I get to put Victor
on. So you can see him.
Yeah.
Well, there we go.
There.
Is that better?
Yeah, now I see my baby.
Yay.
There he is.
We have
Look
a forever
at how
baby.
Cute. That's adorable.
We have a forever Victor baby. Hey, Victor, little Victor.
Hey, baby.
Oh,
hey,
little,
baby.
Little Vicky, little Vicar.
Vicar. Well, we have a forever baby.
Yeah. Sorry we can't have any more babies, babe, in Minecraft. Maybe next season. Maybe. Yeah, but.
Maybe. We can go ahead and end this episode here, though. I think next episode we can get the mirror. We'll get all the stuff prepared. I'm pretty excited to see what it does.
Yeah, we'll show you the armor in action as well. We'll show you, we'll enchant some of them and then show you how all the different abilities you could have with it.
Yeah, well, thank you guys so much for watching. We now have baby Victor forever.
Yeah, baby Victor, little Vic.
I like it this way better. It's less responsibility. We know he's always going to be here. He's always going to be safe.
Yeah, that's true. I agree with you.
Cool. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Cliff Lake.
And I'm Red.
And we'll see you guys later. Bye.
See you later, guys.